Grapes will explode if you put them in the microwave. Here's a fun and dangerous science experiment. If you split a grape almost in half and put it in the microwave, it will create an explosive fireball of plasma and lightning. Scientists have explained that microwaves work by using microwave radiation to generate heat. If you heat up nothing in the microwave, or in this case a very small grape that doesn't absorb enough power, the electromagnetic waves have nothing to work on and become concentrated. The grape itself then acts like an antenna and conducts the electricity in the microwave, causing small plasma fireballs. Don't forget to subscribe.